Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, we're going to look at the question, how do I change the font size in WordPress? Unfortunately, not every theme comes with a font size that is sufficiently large enough for normal people to read. Let's take a look at how to make it bigger. The first thing you always want to check is the WordPress Customizer. A good theme will allow you to change font sizes right in the Customizer. I'm logged into my website. I'm right here on the homepage. And in the top admin bar is a Customize button. Now, all WordPress installs have the Customizer, but not all of them allow you to change fonts. This one does, and I'll show you how it works. Once the page is loaded, look for a Typography tab, or Fonts. And now here I can change global sizes, or content headings, site title and tagline, the main menu, the header bar, a wide range of things. Let's look at global. I can choose my font. I can make it normal or italics, I can change the weight, and right here I can change the size. And you can see it getting bigger right here. Now that's just for paragraphs. Here I can change it for links and buttons. If I want headers, I go back out here, and I go to content headings. So header size 1 currently is 46, but I can make them much bigger. Now the great thing about the Customizer is that no one can see these changes until you press this Publish button. So you can change them all you want and experiment and try things. And if you don't like it and you need to reset everything, simply close the Customizer. And everything goes back to the way it was. But what if your theme doesn't offer this? This website is using the 2017 theme, which is the default in WordPress right now. And if I go to Customize, there's nothing in here about fonts or typography at all. In this case, we can use a plugin. I have installed here a plugin called Easy Google Fonts. And I'm going to activate it. And now, when I click Customize, I do have a typography button. Now it's different from the other one, obviously, because it was built by somebody else. But in here, I can choose to edit paragraphs. And if I go to Appearance, then I can change font size, just like that. I can also change things like line height and letter spacing. Now my blog post titles are header size 1. So here's heading 1. And I go to Appearance, and I change the font size. But you'll note that it didn't actually change. That's because my theme is hard-coding the size, and I can't change it with this plugin. So there are some things that I can change and other things that I can't. I can show you how to change the size of this font without the plugin. So I'm going to right-click on this and go to Inspect. And you'll see there's my header size 1, but it's using a class of entry title. And if we look over here on the right, at the top of the list, you'll see that it's not just entry title, but rather single post entry title. It's also using page entry title, but that's grayed out, which means it doesn't apply to this particular one. So we're going to copy that text right there. Then we're going to close this window. And now in the Customizer, go back to the main screen, and there's an additional CSS tab. Now, this is always there in all customizers. I have a little bit of CSS in mine. Yours might be empty. It doesn't really matter. You can put your new stuff at the top or the bottom. But I'm going to paste in single post entry title. And then there's a curly brace and then a closing curly brace. And right here, I'm going to put in font dash size 36px, and it just got bigger. You can make it 46, 56, 66, you can do whatever you want. And of course, just like the other settings, no one can see this happening until you press Publish. I'm going to remove mine because I don't actually want to change it. Now we've talked about three different ways to change your font size. Let's review those real quick. First of all, there isn't one right way to do this. I've shown you several, and each of them are perfectly valid. And if you find another way, it's probably valid also. My first suggestion is to always check the customizer. If it comes with font size adjustments built in, then it's super easy to do. If it doesn't, try a plugin. There are others beyond the one I tried. You can try several and see which one you like. And lastly, try a little CSS. Right-click on the element you want to resize, find out what it's called, and in the customizer, put in font-size, and then a value with px. Feel free to experiment with any of these methods and find a size that works for you. If you'd like to learn more about WordPress, check out winningwp.com.